flank. Dress that line. Buglers forward. Third platoon, left oblique. Sabres only. Company, forward, at the gallop. Ho!
We rode in with our swords held high, and Lord, 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 how the blood did fly. Our sharp steel spurs made the horses cry, and Lord, 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 how the blood did fly. Captain, he said, we would take them by surprise, but they were ready and waiting when we came over the rise. They had 1,000 painted horses and 1,000 painted men. Wouldn't be hard to tell foe from friend. They stretched from the river to the canyon wall, where the old chief sat on his horse so tall. The captain, he said, now boys, be brave, for tonight that old thief will sleep in his grave. The bugles rang out in the cold morning air, echoing through the canyon up to the red man's lair. Then the captain cried charge as he shook his golden hair. His stallion leaped forward, eager for the fray. I remember it clearly, he was mounted on a bay. 16 hands tall, his harness polished bright. God, he looked so fearsome, they made such a sight. We rode in with our swords held high, and Lord, 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 how the blood did fly. Screams and shouting filled the air. We could all be killed, but the captain didn't care. For glory, O God, and the white man's burden, for the 100 of us, it would be death for certain. You see, this time the tribe didn't hide or run. They faced us head on with arrow and gun. They fought us through the willows, then stopped us on the hill, where the captain, he died with old Sergeant Bill. Warriors rode in without any fear, dancing on their ponies to cut our rear. We fired from our saddles, then fought on our feet, but one by one we died, for there could be no retreat. The old chief fought like a man possessed. How many of us he killed, Lord, I've never confessed. He sang his death song as he fought that day, and when he rode me down, I could hear him say, the buffalo's gone and my sons are all dead, but I must fight on because my skin is red. Ooh, 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 my rifle was empty and my sword was gone. My horse was dead and I stood all alone. The old chief wheeled His horse and rode near. His hand was steady as he raised his spear. My knees were shaking, but I showed no fear. His spear, when it touched me, was light as a feather, although it was sharp enough to cut through leather. My company, they perished except for one man. Why I survived, I think I understand. The captain, he sleeps in his lonely prairie grave, and I live on, not because I was brave. For I was just young and too scared to run. The old chief, when he touched me, he made me his son. He touched me with his spear, and he made me his son. And he sang his death song as he fought that day, and as he rode on by, I could hear him say, "The buffalo's gone and my sons are all dead, but I must fight on because my skin is red." And we rode in with our swords held high, and Lord, 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 how the blood did fly. Our sharp steel spurs made the horses cry, and Lord, 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 how the blood did fly. Lord, 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 how the blood did fly.